Johnny Knoxville is retiring from the franchise that made him famous. Knoxville told GQ that Jackass 4 will be his last contribution to the franchise. He added, "You can only take so many chances before something irreversible happens. I feel extremely lucky to take the chances I've taken and still be walking around." Robert Pattinson wants to be a producer. Pattinson signed a first-look overall production deal that encompasses the whole spectrum of Warner Brothers divisions. "I'm thrilled to be working with them to discover the most exciting new voices in film and television and help bring their visions to life. I've loved working with the studio over the years and have so much respect for their dedication, their willingness to take chances, and their desire to push the envelope creatively," Pattinson said in a statement. Juliana Margulies is grateful she never dated George Clooney. The two co-starred on ER from 1994 until her departure in 2000. Margulies said nothing ever happened between the two during her appearance on Dax Shepard's Armchair Expert podcast. "We always joke that thank God nothing ever happened, because now we can remain friends for the rest of our lives," she said.